Lymphoma, as the name specifies, is cancer of the lymph nodes. It is quite a common cancer, and what is important in this case is it is mainly a cancer of the young. Many cases of lymphomas are seen in the children also and in the younger age group. And another important aspect of lymphoma is that it is considered as a curable malignancy, where with proper treatment, proper diagnosis, one can really achieve very good results. The most important part in the treatment of lymphoma is a proper diagnosis, and the first step to diagnosis is generally a good lymph node biopsy. Many a times patients come to us with a FNAC report saying lymphoma, and they want treatment to be started on the basis of those reports. But the fact is that FNAC is generally not the right thing in diagnosis lymphoma. It is generally considered insufficient, because a proper just saying lymphoma is not enough. Lymphoma can be further subdivided into a number of varieties, the two commonest being a Hodgkin's lymphoma or a non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. Apart from that, a treating person will also want information regarding the further subtype of non-Hodgkin's lymphoma or Hodgkin's lymphoma, which is generally done with the help of a very good pathologist. These cancers are further subdivided, and nowadays certain specialized immunohistochemical stains are available which identify proper CD markers, the CD markers on these cells, and we can have the exact diagnosis of what subtype of lymphoma it is. It is very important to identify that particular subtype. For example, the identification of CD20 in certain kinds of lymphoma will go a long way. Like if CD20, if lymphomas, those lymphomas, like those non-Hodgkin's lymphoma, which are CD20 positive, in those cases, if we add a targeted therapy like rituximab, which is anti-CD20, to the chemotherapy, then the results are far superior compared to chemotherapy alone. Similarly, just knowing the right type of lymphoma seems to be very important. And apart from the diagnosis, one also needs to know the proper staging of lymphoma. With proper diagnosis, proper staging, one can offer the optimum treatment to these lymphoma cases and go a long way in achieving really good results and even cures and long-term survivors.